I've seen horrors. Horrors that you've seen. But you have no right to call me a murderer. You have a right to kill me. You have a right to do that. But you have no right to judge me. It's impossible through words to describe what is necessary.
Take a look at the world. Chaos. Because people like you, too spineless to do what needs to be done. So I made an alliance to put the power where it should be, and now you want to throw it away for the sake of democracy. Whatever the hell that is.
Not one person at MI6 who isn't talking about it. That what you did in Mexico was one step too far. That you're finished. I think you're just getting started.
You have no right to make insinuations about my judgment. If you've nothing left to give, you are irrelevant. You've done your bit, and we thank you for your service. Again, goodbye.